the fabric is uneven on the end of the shade, so you have to get it even. We do this by tapping it on the sidewalk or whatever, some flat surface, bringing it back up, bringing it to the saw. As you can see, our mark is right here. Go around to the other side of the video and lift the shade up. You want the shade nice and level and flat. Make sure your saw blade is good and square. Go to your mark. And it's best to have the bottom rail just under the shade. And there it is. End of the shade cut off. Good to go.